What's up, guys? It's Wildcraft Gamer, and welcome back to another Wildcraft video for you guys today. Don't forget to like and subscribe to never miss a daily video. Let's get into it. No! Let's play Flee the Facility. This is a very pretty skin. What is that, like a mailbox? Yay! I made a rainbow. Moo moo. I don't really like those much, but anyway. Damn it. Sad. What the hell? What is wrong with my channel name? There we go. Thank you. hope you guys remember in last video, I did this thing where I just hide here. And whenever the beast comes, I scram out there and shut that. And then that actually slows them down. So I just wait behind here. Nobody will probably come. But if they do, I can easily get out and go like that. Smart. At least the AFK one's frozen. I'm probably gonna get lost in here. Yeah, so that is basically like a death sentence. You can get lost in here. The beast gets lost in there. Basically, you win. Well, the beast does not win. But the normal players win. I'm probably gonna speed this up so it doesn't take as long. If I can remember how to. Thank you. So it basically looks the same all the time. It's really bright. So yeah, I don't really want to go in there. Oop. And after she's already been frozen, as you can just see her Roblox body here. Except nobody can save her. She's already frozen. Time to put my hair up. So I just went to get a snack. Don't forget to like and subscribe to No Miss a Daily Video. Peace out.